Alright, so we got some cool events happening this week.
Yeah, tons of stuff this week.
So Sunday, there's going to be the Grupo Folklorico at UCLA. It's going to have a Dia de los Muertos from 7 to 9 in the Ackerman Grand Ballroom. It's going to be really exciting.
Tuesday, the Business Transfer Network has an Excel workshop, and CEC Plus Active Minds has a free film. And then it's college night at the Getty.
Woo! College night. And now Wednesday, there's going to be, you know, Veterans Day. Yay! Thank you, veterans. We get no school. So, but if you want something to do, CEC is going to have a free concert.
Cool.
And it's going to be Louis the Child and Cherub. If you want to reserve your ticket, it starts November 9th at 12 a.m. So reserve your ticket if you want to go on Veterans Day.
And then don't forget the Warrior Games are on Thursday. It's going to be a lot of fun. We've got a mechanical bull, hot dogs, and a cornhole tournament. Tons of stuff going on. And then Friday, it's the deadline for Letters and Science undergraduates to drop non-impacted courses with a transcript notation.
Yes.
You want to drop that course, if you bomb that midterm, your time is Friday.
Yeah, last day to drop, guys.
Okay.
All right. Yeah, and then there's also going to be lots of workshops on the MyUCLA. So there's like Monday, there's a Mel and Mays undergraduate research fellowship. And then there's the undergraduate research fellowship program that are both going to be having an info session on Monday.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's
come hear about the pre-med path and secrets to winning college paths. You can check those all out on your MyUCLA homepage, and the link is right here.
Yay!
All right.
Happy week 7, everyone.
Have fun supporting your veterans.
Support
this week.
Veterans.
Woo!